doesn't want to stay healthy? All right, hands down. But today, let's see what we have on Health Matters with the dental presentation.
And I'm a
grade 4 students at Cape Primary School.
Today we're gonna make a presentation on health data in science. On our screen there's a model of human teeth. Observe it well, it will help you to know more about human teeth. Our teeth look very strong, but if you do not take good care of them, they'll decay. Decay is when something goes bad. Young children have what are called milk teeth. After some time, usually at the age of 6 or 7, their milk teeth will fall off and your permanent teeth will grow and there will be left a gap over there. We call it
malady.
An adult has 32 teeth and a child has 28 teeth. Teeth are very important to us because they help us to chew and make it easier to digest. To digest is to break down food into smaller pieces. Now with my three colleagues here, who are going to tell us about the four types of teeth, which are the incisors, canines, premolars, and molars. I'm going to give it to Etty. Over to you, Etty.
Thank you, Chloe. Now I'm going to introduce the molars. These teeth are called primary molars, but they are also known as deciduous molars. Adults have 12 molars. 6 are at the bottom and 6 are at the top. The molars are stronger and wider than the premolars, and they are stronger. They are the toughest. They grind and smash up food so that it becomes ready for swallowing. Like you see an ababa wati tenga mabonzo. Swallowing food is passing food from mouth to stomach. At the age of 20, adults develop more molars in the back of the mouth. There will be one in each corner of the mouth. These four are called the wisdom teeth and are used to chew tough food. Some people have them pulled out by dentists to avoid a crowding of the teeth. A dentist is a person who cares for diseases of the teeth. I hand it over to you.
Thank you, Etty. Now I'm going to talk about the types of teeth called the premolars and the canines. The premolars are 8 and they are next to the canines. There are 4 at the top and 4 at the bottom. They are also called biting spits. They are found at the side of the mouth. The premolars have a different shape from the incisors and canines. These teeth are bigger and stronger and they have ridges. They are used to crush and grind food. Over to you, Anna.
Thank you, Brooke. Today I will talk about a type of teeth called the incisors. The incisors are 8. They form in front at the center of the mouth, 4 on top and 4 on the bottom. They are used to chop, cut or bite. A child starts to grow the incisors. The incisors makes us smile, look beautiful. But when one loses an incisor, his smile won't look beautiful and won't make sense. Over to you, Brooke.
Thank you, Anne. Now, as I've already introduced the types of teeth called the premolars, but now I want to introduce the types of teeth called the canines. These are the 4 pointed teeth on either side of your incisors. 2 are at the top and 2 are at the bottom. They are the sharpest teeth in your mouth. They are used for tearing and ripping food apart. Over to you, Chloe.
I have my toothbrush here and I have my toothpaste here. I'm going to brush. I'm going to show you how I'm going to demonstrate how to brush my teeth. Open my toothpaste. Grab my toothbrush. Then I put my toothbrush inside my mouth.
How to brush my teeth. That's it from me, Chloe Muringwa,
Etty Tawaneji,
Brooks Iwange,
and Anne Ishimangi.
It's bye-bye for now.